morning, everybody. What I have planned for today is actually what I had started to film last night. Set you guys on the camera or the counter there. We had gone down to the Cincinnati subway and we got kind of creeped out. I'm a bigger pussy than I thought I was. And I said, hey, you know, let's just go ahead and do this in the daytime, because at nighttime it was like way too dark. And we also didn't have anything in case anybody jumped us. So we are going to be going back into those tunnels. The Cincinnati subway is basically in 1916, I think, Cincinnati was like, hey, let's build a subway. You know, seems like a good idea. The street that it was made out of used to be a canal, and it was like all gross because people kept throwing stuff in it. And they decided, you know, hey, instead of having this nasty canal, let's build a subway, have something useful for the city. Well, they started working on it, and then their $6 million budget just, you know, they ran through it. So, and after that, the Great Depression hit, and there was no, like, way for them to finish it. It was never used because we couldn't afford to use it. But it is all, like, set up. There's stations, there's everything. From what we saw last night, there might be a couple of homeless people that live in it, and that's kind of scary because I don't want to have a heroin needle to the neck. It's lighter outside since it's, like, noon. We'll be able to see a lot further in. We also have really good flashlights. I will see you guys when I am picking up Laura.
Oh my god. It's still dark. Do you want to try to walk?
walk to the other side?
Yeah. It's harder to see in the daytime.
We gotta let our eyes adjust again. But it feels really good down here.
Here, let's start walking this way.
Yeah, here's the edge of the water. Hey, there's some bubble water on the left.
What?
The bubble water.
I left that there last night. I was committed to just keeping it there. Alright. The scary thing is that you can't really hear if someone's
there. You like, can't see. Where's your flashlight for your camera? You should have brought that.
You see, I'm lost
in. It's in my car.
It wasn't here.
What are we gonna do now? Just walk it?
Yeah.
Should we go across and walk down this way?
It's not more wet down there. Over there. Okay. To anybody that's in here, please don't hurt us. We just wanna see. We're tripping over these little bolts. You're trying to like.
I mean, I can't tell by your roots, you can't make it so cool.
Yeah. getting a good shot, but I also need to move in front of you.
What?
I wouldn't even trust what he wants. So,
somebody is here.
Everyone is here.
Pillow, blanket.